Hello dear children, and welcome once again to our story world. Today we will read a very interesting Pepper story. Pepper is careless. You know children, when we are careless, we tend to lose things and at times we also get scolding. So now let's find out what happened with Pepper when he became careless.
Mama, look!
Very good, Pepper. It looks beautiful. Now put it inside your bag very carefully. Don't forget.
Now that my painting is done, I can watch television. I'll keep it in my bag later. The Nifty Nibble Show! Yay!
Whoosh! See children, the window is open.
Where is my painting? Did I keep it in my bag? Or did I take it to the TV room? Mama! I can't find my painting!
What happened, dear?
My painting! It's not here! What will I do tomorrow? I worked so hard!
Didn't you keep it in your bag like I told you to?
No, Mama. I left it on the table.
Oh, the window is open. The wind must have carried it outside. Don't worry. Let's look for it outside. Here, now remember, being careless always brings trouble. First, make sure your things are safe. Only then will you find them.
Yes, Mama, I remember. Thank you, Mama. I promise to be careful and responsible.
So, children, you should always be responsible and you should keep your things in their proper place. You have made a nice model of your school. What should you do?
I know now. I'll keep it in a proper place.
The end. I hope children you all like the story. Do like and share the story and subscribe to the channel if you haven't. We'll be back with another story. Until then, bye bye.